So we are now officially off the beaten path of what we normally do here on Autorestomod. This is something I have done a long time in my life. I love doing marker renderings. I used to be a marker illustrator back in the day when you didn't have computers to do all this stuff on. We actually grabbed real, honest to God, markers just like this one right here and sit down and do marker renderings for clients to show them what we were planning on doing with a photo shoot. I was pretty good at it. Not great, but good enough to work in the Houston market. So I started doing cartoony cars because they're just a lot of fun. I can drop one of these out in probably about 45 minutes, fully colored and rendered, maybe an hour. Lucky for you, we're not gonna take that long today, but I want you guys to take a look at what we do here. I want you to let me know what you think. Leave a comment in the section below about what we did here today. Yes, this is a little off the beaten path, but it is a new path and we should try new things. We should go in new places. We should draw. And you're gonna see how I do that right now. Why do we like you guys at National Parts Depot? Because if we're working on the F-100, they're a great source for parts for that particular truck. And a lot of other things as well. Ford, Chevy, Mopar, they have parts for tons of cars. And the cool thing is, they have them in stock. And you can get those parts within 3 to 4 business days anywhere in the United States. Just give them a call 24 hours a day, nearly 7 days a week, and you can have somebody on the line give you the parts that you need to your location. If you don't want to talk to a person online, that's fine too. They have a website that has all the parts listed and you can buy the parts directly off of the web. They have 4 convenient locations across the United States. They have a location in Ocala, Florida. They have a location in Charlotte, North Carolina. They have another location in Detroit, Michigan, and they have a location in Ventura, California. Assuring you on-time, fast delivery of the parts that you need for your car. And the cool thing is those parts are in stock. We like National Parts Depot. We think you should give them a shot. Try them out. They're great folks to deal with. We love working with them. We've worked with them for over 15 years. All right, let me grab the things I need the most as an old man, my readers, because I can't see without them anymore, and get started. Tape out of the way. Basically, I'll start off with a box, especially if I'm doing a Ranchero, because basically, let's face it, Ranchero is nothing but a big box. First, because if I don't and I make a mistake, it's a lot harder to recover from. I'm gonna blacken the grill sections here. I'm gonna cheat and do a 65 grill. My starting point, I'm just going to start filling in. my crew a break for a second because I have to be very quiet. And they're teenagers. And they're boys, so I guess it's about the same. And a 20-something year old. I'm gonna go ahead and fill in my tires because I want to. Now I'm going to start working on the chrome. Now what I'm going to start doing is just doing a general cleanup. For you Falcon guys, I know that the grill goes all the way over here. Don't bust my chops. Okay. Things I'll do with these sometimes is I will take a little bit of titanium white and I will use it to spark up some of the areas on here. Just on a fine brush. This is a thing that the guys back in the day when they were doing the renderings for the big three, you would see some of their work. They would do this to add the style lines on the vehicles in the renderings they were doing. Well, there's only one thing left to do. That's to put my name on it. Now, obviously I could go on and on with this and I probably will play with it for a little while after we get done here. That's it. Well, not it. I'm one of those kind of guys, I'll go back and work on this thing for hours now and just kind of fuddle around with it and make it the way I want it to look. But leave a comment in the section below. Let us know what you think about what we've done here. This is a little different than what we normally do, I do admit, but I wanted to try something just a little off-center just to see what would happen with it. Also, if you like it, give us a thumbs up. If you don't like it, give us a thumbs down. Check out our Patreon account as well. Our Patreon account at the $10 a month level, you have monthly meetings with me and potentially other people, although I have not yet managed to make that happen. But it will be happening here soon. Another thing I'd like for you to do is to go out and subscribe to our channel. We're going for 100,000 subscribers by the end of this year. It's coming quickly, and the good folks at YouTube went in and knocked 3,000 of my subscribers off. They weren't there really there, but still, I had 3,000 numbers right there that just went. Nothing they did wrong, just the way it happens around here with YouTube. So, with all that being said, you guys have a great week, and we'll see you next time on Autorestomod! Yeah, I'm broken at Pyro. Hi. Have you always wanted to learn about art? I know I have. So, what I'd like for you to do is to join my $5,000 course in the description below. Take the time. You can learn to draw, impress chicks, maybe even impress some guys. You guys, check it out.